Next up is the row. Tell you all about it in 60 seconds.
Inside the hushed confines of the cafe at the Carlisle Hotel, the worries of the world faded away in the face of a delectable brunch and tea and scones at the Plenty. It receded even further from mind when the Row collection began to unfold. Designers Mary-Kate and Ashley Olsen's clothing belong in such a place, where art covers the walls, dim lighting gives everything a magic hour glow, and plush carpeting mutes even the heaviest of footsteps. Theirs is a quiet aesthetic, where understated designs like flowing silk dresses, portrait collar rounded wrap coats, and wide-legged trousers in the finest of fabrics are worn casually with kid sneakers. And it was with those luxe fabrics that the duo got a bit more experimental this season, constructing some stiffer garments out of a malleable paper material or covering a simple black dress with a shimmering netting overlay. Also, the use of a thick ropey ribbon to finish off a roomy jumpsuit with a bow at the neck had a note of naughty and nice about it. If only the designer's universe was one you never had to leave.